Looky, looky. Anybody know who these folks are?
Sup?
Boy in Blue 823? 823. EMT rail fan. If I get your head in the picture. Came here to do a gun show. Another cousin of ours. And now we're going to do some steel. There's one, two. Got some steel targets to set up eventually. Gonna have a fun day. It's sunny out.
Sunny and 60.
Sunday and, yep. Finally, spring has arrived. So we're gonna have some fun here a little bit. Catch y'all later.
Hitting that 100
nothing, yards. Nope, no ding.
I didn't think so.
I heard something. Ding. I think maybe another one. There we go. That's an obvious one. Top left. I just saw it hit.
I don't even know where the hell it hit.
I saw it. My camper just moved, but it was like the top left corner. I saw a mark. You're barely hitting it. There it is. It's like at 9 o'clock. Edge.
At 9?
Yeah. There you go. Two. Jinx.
Very low.
There. Four to five. Oh, hit. Bingo.
The hit letter?
Yep.
Two of them.
Three.
Alright, well I think we fixed the problem.
Let me zoom in on the target. You're catching a left edge. That one I hit, but I couldn't see where it hit. Right in the middle that time, almost middle. Left. That bullseye. Bullseye.
That'll work. That'll do, donkey.
Alrighty.
Way high.
Is it high?
Yeah, it's, that last one was way up.
Well, 100 yards, not bad. Still trying to sight it in a little better. Boy and Blue got his zeroed in pretty good the last time. I was shooting a little high into the tree area, but I took my scope off, and I probably should put it back on. I love scopes. Makes me a better shooter.